up next, it is our main event of the evening between Hercules and Bulldog. Bulldog enters the octagon tonight with one goal, and that is to become the new UFC middleweight champion.
As he makes his way towards his cage, he believes this is his time. He believes he is destined to take...
Hercules, set to enter the octagon to defend his title. Our tale of the tape. For this middleweight championship fight, this is a very even matchup. Hercules, Bulldog. And here we go!
Championship fight, schedule 5 5-minute rounds.
Joe, this championship matchup has taken a life of its own. There has been so much back and forth banter, so much bad blood. This is by far one of the biggest title fights in UFC history.
This is one of the most important title fights of the year, if not ever. An absolutely massive and important world championship bout. There is a lot on the line here tonight.
Head kick.
Nicely done.
Big left hand.
Combination by the champion.
And he parries that shot. Nice block, and he counters with the jab.
Oh, big kick.
Look at this, takedown.
He's got him inside control.
And he lands the punch.
Oh, spinning back fist. He solved it right there. Very nice.
There's that big jab.
Bulldog with an inside leg kick.
Very good exchanges here.
Man, he can't take too many of those body shots. Good defense, and he counters with a kick.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Trying to grab the leg, and he does.
Power, wow, look at that takedown, man.
Hercules gets back up again. Good block, straight counter. Kick early by the champion.
And a nice...
Oh, big right hand! He's in big trouble. Whoa! And he goes down. He's in big trouble.
Boom, it's over.
It is all over.
That was excellent timing here to land a big left hand to stop the fight.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. And let's see that again from another angle.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 48 seconds in the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, Hercules.
Hercules remains the UFC middleweight champion.